Hello guys. When we are going to spot and stalk, instead of just sitting up in the tree and shooting down from the tree stand, it can be a problem to travel along with the tripod and the main camera. So I've made this mount on my bow for my Tactacam to mount it on the bow like this. And with this big rubber ring and this mount, the Tactacam is fitting just perfect. Of course, you'll get the best hunting footage from a stationary camera on a tripod, but it's not always easy to bring along a tripod on a spot and stalk hunt. So I'm thinking that the Tactacam mounted on the bow may be a savior. So let's try to take a shot at these 15 meters, and I'm gonna turn the Tactacam on. Let's see how it looks. And if you're gonna comment on the hunt, you can also do that, because the sound from the Tactacam is not so bad at all. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye.